cha cha cha, six, seven, cha cha cha, two, three, cha cha cha, six, seven. And then we did, let's do the right turn footwork for you. So let's do one basic first. One, two, three, cha cha cha, six, seven, cha cha cha, two, three, cha cha cha, six, seven. So the men's basic step, the men are going back first. So one, two, three, cha cha cha, six, seven, cha cha cha, two, three, right turn, cha cha cha, six, seven, cha cha cha, two, three. And is that it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so then Terry can lead the sombrero.
So if I'm leading and we want to go into a sombrero and cha cha cha, we would start out, of course, with our basic, which would then be one, two, three, cha cha cha, just one basic, cha cha cha, a turn, cha cha cha,
six, seven,
cha cha cha, right to right, ask for the hand. When she's coming forward, turn.
Two, three.
Cha-cha. Loop over the head. Cross body lead. Cha-cha-cha. Okay? You want to lead yours?
Mm-hmm. And then I'll also show the men and ladies footwork for cross body lead too. Okay, so I'm leading now. One, two, three. Cha cha cha, six, seven, cha cha cha, two, three, cha cha cha, six, seven, cha cha cha. So for the ladies, cross body lead, I'll do one basic step. One, two, three, cha cha cha, six, seven, cha cha cha, two, three, cha cha cha, six, seven. The men's footwork for cross body is one, two, three, cha cha cha, six, seven, cha cha cha, two, three, cha cha cha, six, seven. So the guys could practice that at home and the ladies too. And for the ladies, your two is your left leg coming forward. For the men, your six is the left leg coming forward, right? So the men's right turn and cross body lead starts on six. The ladies' right turn starts on two. And your swivel and the cross body lead starts on two, ladies.